welcome back to Evil West. The good news is we don't have to start over from the beginning of the fight. And like a lot of games, I'm really bad at this. Thankfully, we can just start over in the middle of the fight.
We'll stop her before she reaches D.C.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.
Burn the body. Otherwise, the vampire regenerates. Okay, musical sting.
What's it say, Mr. Gravener?
William Rentier is dead, kid. Jesse needs us in Carmine. Looks like we're robbing a bank. Fire up the airship, Bloom.
Well, technically, sir, it's a lighter-than-air vessel that... Wait, what about Mr. Harrow? Wanna be upset that we've stolen his government-issued vehicle?
Harrow can suck my...
fat dick?
Yeah, exactly, kid.
I mean, couldn't happen to a nicer guy. Guess we're going this way.
Well, it was straight ahead.
More money.
I don't know if this is the last mission or the next to last mission. But it feels like we're finally getting to the end of this plot. This long, rambling plot.
I'll take it.
Hey, guys.
Big ones. Maybe I could slip around past
you. You wish. Situation resolved. Shouldn't have happened. I mean, that shouldn't have happened. I had 2/3 of my health. Shield guy fucks me. Excuse my language. Okay, I actually shot him, so I don't. This is not a good challenge. This isn't the challenge. This is badly designed. You remove the shield guy or one of the hammer brothers, you got an okay fight. Okay, you've seen me die enough to this. Well, that was unexpected. I didn't know the gauntlet could do that. I leveled up, because... And we killed everything, finally. I'd used the supercharge ability to do it, but hey. Bye. That's a lot of cash. It's an electricity gun.
Got through.
take that.
Because I can't see anything. Final combo does explosive damage. Okay, that was obnoxious, but okay.
Okay.
Nothing like tight spaces and with enemies. Enemies who can hit you pretty much anywhere except for the corners. My health was that low because I didn't see those extra dudes in this fight that just appear out of nowhere for no apparently good reason. Ah, crap. That's a waste.
Thank you.
wrong button. That looked like it hurt. Screw you guys. Okay. That was a chore.
Felicity, I'm coming.
Fucking maniacs.
Peter DeBono experiments with ancient blood. The formula is designed to further the evolution of his species by extending the sanguisuja's potential to assume their true form and enhancing their natural abilities. Has Felicity been a willing participant in this experiment? Or maybe it's the price she paid for her change. What a whistle there. It's just water. Although, at the rate we're going, I am tempted to drink. Bring the whole front of the bank down, why don't we? That didn't animate properly. Missed that attack.
God damn it, that hurt.
Okay, we've leveled up. We have some dash. Can't afford any of that. I can buy one of these. Perks. What do we got in the perks department? What's this? Grab that.
Where's the third one?
It's the upper floor. Oh.
It's disgusting.
Peter DePano and his daughter Felicity, 1801. They have an age today. Shut up, I'm funny. This looks less like Climber and more like alternate dimension. What the goddamn?
You think your illusions can stop me? Think again.
DeBono, the fuck?
Okay, game design point. If you're gonna do the...
Did you really think she'd be waiting here for you? We all saw you through your father's eyes. And you're just not that important to him.
Where is she?
William considered you a rabid dog. He tried putting a leash on you, but you're just... too wild to tame. He didn't understand. It's not anger that drives you, but the fear. You knew you could trust yourself without your father's guidance. You're just a scared little girl. Scared of change. Give up, Jesse Runtier. We've always been one step ahead of you.
I know you're sharpening your teeth for the president. You want to turn him. But since I shut down your leech farm and stopped the plague, there's just not enough of you freaks to simply walk into the White House.
What are you? I... No!
How does she plan to do it?
No! Stop! Chesterfield Opera! There's a premiere! President will be there! Exposed! With almost no security! It changes nothing. Washington is too far from here. You'll never make it in time.
Watch me. Bunch of her freaks protecting the show. Every bullet counts. Stay focused. We can't allow her to get to the president. Lock and load.
We'll go and look for the president.
Send Felicity our regards.
Let's tear this bang, sons of bitches, and you asshole.
Seriously? What happened to Potty Mouth?
I like her. Okay. Way to go. counter that. I'm gonna save my pennies.
I'll take that.
That might be kind of an academic point. Do I have enough for the... Not yet, I need another 400 bucks. Oh, and apparently I have a perk point I've spent. Ah, crap. To do a lore video after this. Actually, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna call it a video. I'm gonna pick a perk. I'm gonna call it a video. What do I want? Yeah, screw it. We'll get the extra help. And pick it up in the final fight or whatever happens next. I'll see you guys later.